way. She climbs a hill and crosses a dark trail, and there she finds the fox in the wooden blade. She lies by a rock and she's red. She smells of violets and pea. She flicks her ears as I whisper. Loud and deep.